Yeah, so my name is Mats Andersson, and I'm the marketing director of Left Online Data Center. Left Online is a data center concept that we're developing in Norway. It's a data center that we're building in a former mine, a large mine. We're building one of the largest data centers in the world, potentially 120,000 square meters of net white space, or 200 or more megawatt, depending on density. We also claim a few USPs. We claim that it's the greenest data center in Europe, most scalable, flexible, and product solutions. We claim that we have a most cost-efficient solution in terms of TCO, total cost of operation, and we're also adding on that it's a unique, highly secure facility. You can do different housing solutions, containers in all variations, size and shapes, but you can also do regular white space in room-in-room solutions or in underground buildings that we do from concrete. It's a very secure mine, and it's in a stable area, and we have a good solution, and the customers that has signed up already is also approved on that, so it's a good stability. And the Norwegian government has realized that we have a lot of green power, cheap power, overproduction, and they want Norway to become a data center location, preferred data center location. So they're currently working on lowering the power prices, they're working on accommodating different needs from larger clients, and so Left Online has been a project that they've been, you know, following from day one, and they're supporting us in every way that we want. Yes, I'm enjoying Sette Structure a lot. It's one of the most important events that we attend throughout the year, not only because you have all the suppliers and the trends going on here, but we also meet quite a lot of customers, which is important for us as well.